is my 1992 Mercedes 300 TE wagon. Third row back seat. It's reviews at night, so you can see that all of the electronics work in the vehicle. All the lights work. All the lights inside the car work. Including the third row back seat. In this box in the back is the replacement for the driver's side base, if you so choose to put that in. And I will show you now the car. I'm gonna go ahead and start it up. Engine solid, runs really well. Turn the lights on. Through the front of the car. And back to the back. Lights working. Again, my 1992 Mercedes 300T. This is the paint damage. The only thing that really is bad about this.